Here's the latest from the WCBS newsroom. AJ Transit hopes to restart some outbound service from Penn Station for the afternoon commute. All services is suspended because of the morning minor derailment. Speaker Paul Ryan wrote to the White House to tell President Trump they are in the U.S. boat.
Thank you.